are very impressed with the quality of work that young people are doing today, and I'm surprised that what a paradigm shift, in the sense that, you know, earlier you would have judged people who had jumped jobs several times as a bad thing. Today it's a great thing, because you know, you're also beginning to work on various projects and, you know, getting your experience, and it's not considered such a bad thing anymore, which I think should have been there from the beginning. But glad to see this kind of taboo not you know, not surfacing anymore. So that was good. The quality of people, excellent. You guys are doing a great job of, you know, mining the potential of people, bringing that up to the, you know, two juries like what we saw today, and bringing recognition and helping them give a platform where, you know, people like this can be recognized and can be pushed to do better. I think they just challenge themselves more and more. I also feel that people who don't get into the, you know, the top 30, there's always that desire to get in there. So it's important to encourage that lot as well. So you need to think through how you want to do that. Today's jury process was extremely fair. I think you had, I think, several years of experience in terms of judging talent that you had in the, you know, in that room, and everybody used it well. I think we were all looking at it from the perspective that what is it about this person that this person is can bring to the table, in the sense that where's the edge? Yeah, so I think we all, at least personally for me, I tried to see it from the edge perspective, which was great.